Yeah. Oh, yeah. Thank you. So he was screaming over there. Quarter after three this morning, so I got a 3 hour sleep, and then So dealt with a bunch of crap, and then I had to go and box it up, and then meet with the ministry of labor at 9. And then I had to go up to Eganville and move the fridge trailer.
Oh, really?
I just got home at 6 o'clock.
Are you liking this position?
Yeah, I like it for the most part. And then there's the Renfrew area.
Oh, so you're going real
well. Like, we have farms that we've cut a lot of, right? And it's pretty well split even. So,
though, like, you just spend a little more time at home, right?
You just gotta kind of keep the phone on. I think it'll get better as you go, but
yeah, like once you start to.
Yeah, and I think, like, we got rid of a couple guys.
They did, right?
Back in the spring, and they were just pain.
Okay.
They weren't on very long, and they very, very quickly figured out they weren't gonna work there, you know? And we got rid of them and got 2 decent guys, and my life was so much easier.
Yeah.
And makes, you know, and the right guys make a huge.
Well, that's it. Thank you.
Kids, look, look, kids!
Yeah.
Penalty again.
Again.
Three penalties in the last 2 minutes.